All right, this is part two of The Floor is Lava.
Hey,
now with 100% more Michael.
The what and what?
Hi, Michael.
AKA Floor is Lava. Part one for Michael.
Hi, guys.
You'll notice.
Michael, you were in Australia when we played this.
Sure was.
You left, elections happened, and now everything's covered in lava.
All right,
yeah,
go.
This is what it looked like off the plane.
This is a post-election.
Go. Okay.
Go. All right, so I'm going to explain it to Michael real fast.
Sure.
Michael, in front of your house, there is a board with 16.
Hey, start explaining
polls.
It to Michael now. Mm-hmm. Let him know what's going on.
Picture frames, you need to put banners in the right place in each picture frame, kind of like wool or shopping list.
Okay.
The banners are located at different points of interest in Achievement City.
Shopping list.
In downtown Achievement City, not outside the fence. And the first person to put all 16 up in the right order wins. In a chest, you have tons of wood and stuff to traverse. The fact that, a volcano or something erupted, and the world is on fire.
Something.
So what volcano happens? Or something. So all right, do we go?
So there's just shit on landmarks?
What happens when you're out of wood?
Yeah. Oh, okay. All
there's, like, banners. And next to the banner, you'll see two banners.
Michael,
one banner.
I'll give you a heads up.
Sure, what's up?
Creeper soccer.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's got one.
That's your first
one. It does have one.
All right.
Dude, I like that you can see the map from so far away.
You know what, Michael? I'll go one better, because you weren't here. CTT has one. Creeper soccer has one. What's another one that everybody knows about? Maybe just those two.
I don't know about
the hospital.
Yeah,
everybody knows
about
the hospital.
Okay, so when I find those things, I'll get stuff.
Got it.
Be right there.
I need a new map.
Here we go.
Set of
all right, going.
Blanks.
Hup.
Also, keep inventory is on, Michael. So don't worry.
All right.
Is anyone at Achievement C?
No.
Yeah.
No.
I was there.
Ryan.
No, I'm not.
Yeah.
Can
Dude,
you see?
You own.
Are you by the map?
Yeah.
All right. Look behind you.
Okay.
Oh, also, Michael.
Hi, Gavin.
They should be accessible.
What are the chances?
All of them should be accessible from the ground.
You could build a bridge to me,
except for
one or two,
supposedly.
I don't really know. There's also none in the Nether and none in the End, Michael.
Yeah, none in the Nether, none in the End.
All right,
I will build that bridge to you.
Oh, thanks, Ryan.
Build a bridge to your mind.
That's we got a
Wait,
bridge.
Jeremy, didn't you say there was one on top of the capture the tower?
We need to unite.
Yes, yeah,
not capture what is this thing? Storm the tower.
Storm the tower?
I don't remember. I don't think there was.
Yeah, I predicted that we would all forget this immediately.
Oh, yeah,
I don't think that there was, Jack.
Okay. Well, I'm at it and I don't see anything, so I hope there's not.
Apparently, I've gone the hardest possible way, so I'm going to try a different tactic here.
Well, build straight.
I'm just following other people's shit.
You know, it's easier to
You'll find a lot of wood bridges.
Yeah.
That's a good way to traverse.
So just go to Woodbridge.
So I'm kind of sad
from
that
Woodbridge.
I said that.
We talked about
episode.
That in the last video.
Oh wow!
And I was like, man, I wish Michael was here. I wish he wasn't so far away from me.
Yeah,
I'm here now. My heart is cold and empty. All
right.
And now you're back. It's like, who cares?
Yeah, exactly. Why even bother?
It's true friendship right there.
Oh Ryan, you're gonna save me.
Oh,
bye,
Jack.
Jack, quit quitting.
Bye, Jack, you idiot.
What is those?
I'm kind of sad Matt's not here
because
I
Gavin.
Used to kind of motion towards Matt and be like, Matt, how do you feel about that Let's Play? He's like, I'm not feeling
great. That's right, when Matt just told you the answers
pretty
everything.
Much.
Yeah, he was like, I feel warm.
Yeah. He's like, oh, I'm not
almost there,
warm.
Gavin.
Thanks, Ryan.
Jack, where are you? Which way are you headed now?
I still haven't gone to CTT yet,
Ryan,
so I'm gonna just go ahead and grab those.
Hero.
Okay.
You're welcome.
Because I'm heading to Storm the Tower from CTT.
There's shit all over. There's lava everywhere.
What, you
guys.
Wanna meet in the middle and share bridges?
What was that?
I'm next to.
Then burn them.
What was this?
Did
like
you
the
knock
great
out the middle map,
or something?
Ryan?
Yeah. I don't know what this was.
Oh, the zebra colored thing?
Yeah. I'm near that, but
my
I can't.
Last one,
God damn
color
it.
Him.
Man, Jack,
the coolest piece.
Well, you know, it's.
This is gonna be a thing, isn't it?
It's replaceable.
Is this creeper soccer over here? Piece. This isn't creeper soccer, is it? What's creeper soccer?
Creeper footy is still got the floodlights.
Oh, and I'm gonna die because I just warped me into lava.
Right, those are torches, not floodlights.
Well, that was the worst thing ever.
Ow.
I was moving and then I got disconnected, reconnected, and I was in lava.
Yep. That's all right,
so
lava's
Jeremy,
a tricksy one.
Well, so never mind, Jack.
Yeah, don't worry
about
me.
It's a tricksy one.
All right, I have four up on the board way. Almost.
That's fine, because I didn't really have a
he doesn't
usable
care,
path.
Bitch.
All right.
No offense.
What color is this? The one. It's very hard to determine what color the banners are.
By the way, fart looks great.
Are there any other rules I forgot for Michael? I can't think of any.
You know,
just be a champion, probably.
Yeah.
Champion Dave Bacon.
Yeah.
Do we want a shirt out of that?
Well, I mean,
it's still late now, right?
It's on Game Attack too.
Well.
Yeah.
So it's their shirt.
We talk about it a lot.
We don't.
Who?
We can.
What?
Yeah. Don't worry about it.
Should we just start making shirts off other people's videos? Should we make a couch up shirt?
People make shirts of our videos all the time.
It's true.
Yeah.
Just not the people we work
with.
Let
me throw their asses in jail.
Yeah. Oh, you're going to go to jail. You're definitely going to jail, Jeremy.
Basically what Redbubble was invented for.
Yeah.
I've made it to the hospital.
Oh, shit. All right, so I'm assuming this isn't really Geoff, or... Is Geoff Matt, or...?
Geoff is me, I'm Matt. The same as always.
Oh, this is bad.
I'm looking at don't Matt die. Right now. Please I found die. Him living in lava right here.
Live, lava, live.
How you doing down there, buddy?
Oh.
Looks hot.
Who are you looking
fire.
At?
Fire.
All right.
I don't even know what this Let's Play is.
I'm gonna keep moving. This is.
I don't
want to
leave
lava.
This area. Did anybody find one in Snowbound? I can't remember.
I did not see one.
Yeah, I want to say no.
Wait, is Geoff playing?
No, whether or not he.
Oh, that's the Let's
yeah,
Play.
Geoff's playing. It's weird, right?
The thing that we
Geoff
never,
had to play because you went around, Michael.
Oh, nice. Take that.
Oh shit,
Jack.
I slipped.
Okay, he told me where they are, and I don't know.
That
I can't
first
find
episode,
any of those
I didn't
places.
Die once, and I've died twice
Michael,
already. This episode.
Yo, are you the most famous person from Woodbridge?
No, probably not. I don't know.
Come on.
Oh, it's a wall.
Yeah. It's the same Woodbridge that makes the wine.
We have a wine.
Yeah, Woodbridge.
I don't. They sell it in Woodbridge. I don't know that it's made there though.
Well,
it's like there's no vast vineyards in Woodbridge.
Yeah.
So Monopoly there's didn't have one.
A
right?
lot of Woodbridges.
I don't remember.
It did not.
I don't think it did.
It did not.
Did you find the one at Creeper Soccer, Michael?
No, I don't even know where Creeper
it's
Soccer
really
is.
It's really close to where we start. The beacons are in there.
Oh, it's Gavin. I see
it was,
Gavin.
I thought it was near the.
Gavin, turn around like
temple.
A Monopoly. Oh, too late.
Or the altar. Is it not?
Fudge.
Hey, is Creeper Soccer not near the altar?
No.
I'll tell you where one is because I don't have
Creeper,
any
Creeper
confidence
the beacon,
in people
Michael.
That people will find it.
What's that?
Enter the Nega Tower.
Oh right.
Yeah, I already found that one.
Yeah, Geoff's the only one who knows where that is.
Nega Tower was the fighting arena, yeah. Right?
Yeah, yeah, the one like hidden in the
that's
trees.
I shut my
yeah. Scared already. I already ran out of wood. I'm not like to
I mean,
use.
You can see it on the map.
Now
though.
Jack told me
all you have to do is look.
There was
it's
one.
I like
it's
that
a
we
big
went,
white skull.
We went to an effort to make a beacon very rare in Achievement City. Like there was one coming out of the altar, and that was like the beacon. And they put like 16 of them at Creeper Soccer. sort of cheapened the deal a little.
Well,
it's gonna hop in actually.
That was a mistake.
Just gonna do a little bit of a reset
that
here.
Hop.
Wow, those things are just still going
I
all these years
oh,
later.
Hi, Michael.
What's up? Just wanted to be over here.
Yeah, it's not bad over here.
Everybody's over here.
So right, has anyone so got more than four on the board?
I think I've got five.
Oh, okay. I'm not winning.
I'm holding one.
Huh? Wait, am I the first person to get the Creeper Soccer?
No.
No?
No.
The flags are-
God damn it!
What?
You take them out of the chest.
Jack just left, because he got mad.
Like, the chest is full of Creeper Soccer.
I'm sure it wasn't.
Oh. Actually, I don't remember if I've been there yet or not.
I mean, that was the first one I went to.
The purple banner?
Yeah.
I don't know how to get there, so.
Oh, no, okay, you guys just took one. I've been taking stacks.
Oh,
oh
yeah.
Man, there's no point in taking a stack.
Oh, it's just easier than hitting
it.
It
is easier.
B and then
no, so Jack
back.
And one other person has been here is what I just noticed from this chest.
Wow.
Because there's a stack and
17
one.
Missing. Nice. Yeah.
Stack and one is 15.
All right.
All right, so
there
Matt
was
Creeper
one at the
soccer.
Hospital, I think.
Yes.
Now, where the hell are they?
Apparently
oh, here we go,
not,
right here.
There's
this
not one
sense.
At the throne area.
There is not. Because there's one at the hospital.
What is that?
You pick the hospital over the throne.
Is that Thread the Needle?
I
look,
am
look we can't
it.
Be questioning the
yeah?
lunatic decisions of Matt.
I am affronted.
I'm whoop. Mightily affronted.
Right. Is anyone at Achievement City?
Not anymore. Are you stuck again?
No. I need to someone to check my board. I don't know if I've got this one.
I'll be there in like 5 minutes.
All right.
I'm headed that way now.
I think I got this one.
Which one?
The Achievement City Hospital.
Oh man, this lava.
What boy. Color is it, Gavin?
Red.
Okay, I'll look.
Doesn't look like there's anything in the white.
Are
house.
You there right now, Geoff?
Yeah.
Just pick one up. Just to be safe.
No, Gavin, don't.
Good, cool.
Because I have no idea how many reds there are going to be.
I
don't want to tell you the
it.
Wrong
I think
shade.
I got it last time.
It's fun finding other people's
what
bridges.
Is this?
Yeah, it's also
oh, shit.
Fun how
this.
Bubbly this game is.
Bubbly.
Yeah,
it's very gloopy.
Super.
You know,
it's like Banjo-Kazooie.
This probably started from Jeremy's house.
What happened to my house?
Well, we just have a fire under the carpet, don't we? So this is probably the cause.
Oh yeah.
I forgot we installed the heated
yeah.
floors.
Yeah.
It's nice. It gives it a nice smoky smell.
Dude, the heated floors are great, but it'll run up your electric bill like a motherfucker.
Especially on your drive.
Especially on your drive, man.
Oh boy. Just pour lava on myself.
Turn it on before it snows. Don't wait till it turns to ice. Oh yeah, I'm just running across somebody's sky bridge.
Yeah, they become super useful, other people's work.
Oh, man, they cross.
See, that's why I was...
Oh, yeah, I think Ryan and I made that.
We, you gotta make sure you make only sustainable shit, you know? Make it so somebody else can use it.
Yeah.
Yeah, Ryan gets real pissy
make
about
the
that.
World a better place.
Don't just make a fucking tower.
Oh, if you,
stairs,
oh I got you, yeah.
Never just build straight up in the air.
Oh, I'll like do the shit out of
oh!
that. Gavin fell.
Yeah, see, that's what happens.
What happened?
Jack, you son of a... Did you get knocked? You bunsed?
I was gonna say, hey, turn around, and then you started going away, so I punched you.
Awesome.
Did you bunce him off the thing?
Yeah, he's on fire. He's not gonna die,
he
though.
He fell.
That's what you think.
we'll see about that.
Is there anything over here?
Just to prove you wrong.
All right, I gotta start heading back to the tree. City because I'm running out of wood.
Call the fire department.
Cool them. Gavin, you head to the altar?
Heading that way. I want to see what's up, Felix.
I can see that someone's been here. I doubt there's one there.
Felix bummy boo.
That was ridiculously unlucky. I might die.
Gavin.
What?
I'm not gonna touch you. I'm just watching you burn.
Yeah.
Some people just want to watch the Gavin burn.
He's not even gonna pee on him.
Yeah, if you could take.
Oh,
a
I thought I was very far from Jim City. I'm
on
not.
You?
There's Geoff's house.
Hey, you did it. Good job, Gavin.
Shit on you. You shitting on people?
Such an easy walk.
I feel like I'm just following somebody and fixing all of their non-sustainable architecture.
Yeah.
Did you find another pile? Another stack?
What let's play are you at, Ryan?
I have no idea what this is. It's
just
some like
in the water, I guess.
I just like
sure.
a brick roof.
So do we know if there's anything at the altar?
I didn't see anything over
there. I mean, how much are we helping each other at this point?
I do know.
I absolutely know the answer to that as well.
All right, I'm going in.
You're going in the altar?
I am.
Damn.
Where's the front door?
It's got to be through a door, right?
Mm-hmm.
If it's inside.
Yeah.
That was one of the rules.
You mean you can't mine through the hot?
Well, you can, but like,
oh shit,
you shouldn't have to get something.
Yeah.
Where's the door again? Let's go find it.
I don't remember. I mean, you own it. I don't know.
Get over
that's right.
There.
This is your house.
I better build a non-sustainable.
I see the altar, guys. Are you in there? Someone's running around the top of it.
Gavin and I are both on it.
Someone's
right now.
On the side. Yeah, I see. I can see him waving.
Oh,
in the distance.
Sweet. I mean,
Hey.
All right. I guess I'll head to
nice
the
house,
altar.
Nice house, Jack.
That was a long way around.
Another horse
for nothing.
Ose.
Oh, hi, Geoff.
An
oh, that's not Geoff.
That's probably Matt.
It's Matt,
Matt
Geoff.
Matt Geoff, yeah. Bit of a letdown, I assume.
Yeah.
The Matt King
oh,
Geoff.
Oh, that's the picnic? Is that what the...
Like teddy bear, or...?
Today's the day, that's teddy bear.
Have a picnic. Oh, God, it's lava everywhere! The teddy bear picnic.
Oh, you almost had it.
Yep.
Yeah.
The teddy bear.
Yeah.
I like it when Ryan goes all out and it just doesn't work.
I don't
know.
I don't
give
a shit.
He quits, yeah. Just crushed him.
Who care? Fuck
do,
you.
Do you flub at your wife?
Flub at her.
At her.
Yeah, flub take that, everything. You.
Does she make, does she make fun of your speech impediment?
Flub at the winch.
Believe it or not, no.
She never calls you out for flubs?
Actually, most of the time I can speak well. It's when I'm trying to combine things.
You need to calm down there.
When you're trying to combine things.
Yeah, playing like video games.
Playing video games.
Yeah.
I mean, that's
what he's saying.
Breathing.
Do ad reads and do the no, and it's the same though. And
no,
your thumbs are free as a
most
bird.
Of the time, I can do ad reads okay.
Bollocks.
Thumbs up.
Gavin says bollocks.
Ryan, bollocks. Right. Ryan, you better listen to him.
And
it's true.
That's Gavin free. That's fucking Gavin
he'll
free.
He'll break your hourglass.
Do you know who you're talking to?
I actually had a pretty bad flub on the Hitman immersion because I had to go and kill Tyler. And I was trying to say something like, I'm killing you on purpose this time, bitch.
Wow,
except I flubbed right in his face, but I didn't have time to like say it again, so I just shanked him or I poisoned him.
What
did
you say?
And I had to ADR what I said.
We were like,
I don't know what it was, but it was really dumb.
This like is,
oh man, I found a box. I don't think anybody's been in yet.
I'll just take this sky bridge. What's up, Geoff?
Sweet.
Why is one of these wood pieces different?
I got the green banner.
Hey.
And Ryan, you know what?
What?
I built a sustainable path to it.
Good job.
Now I'm gonna destroy it, so no one else can have it.
Oh, damn it.
No, I'm just kidding. That would take forever.
Yeah, it's really just not worth the effort.
Yeah.
I'm gonna head into the altar.
I can't believe I saw that from the ground.
You're going the wrong way.
I'm sure I am.
It's over, the doors are by me.
Oh, dude.
Is it by the train tracks?
Yeah, it's below the train tracks.
So, if I was to say Bunker of Destiny or Clouds, any sort of reaction there?
Clang!
I have not been to either of those.
Okay, well.
The Bunker of Destiny, which one's that again?
It's the big obsidian cube.
Oh, the, like,
is that the fighting
level 30
arena?
Enchantment?
Yeah. Not to be what? Confused.
Yep.
With all the other cubes that we made in Achievement City.
Look at that. Oh, it's orange.
And I'm back here again.
Dude, I don't see anything at the...
So there's another one.
Docks.
I've gone full circle.
Swim, 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 swim.
Up we go.
Swim, 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 swim.
Let's go. Huzzah!
Yeah, I haven't been that way yet. I know that's where Gavin is.
Do you think? Or do you know?
I know.
Oh, okay.
Somebody gave Michael a map, right?
Yeah, I got
that
would have
been one of those things.
I'm mapping in.
I don't know what else is that way.
What is else that way?
I guess I'll just head over and find out.
Get out! There we go. Where the fuck is CTT? I'm working my way over to that.
I still haven't gotten CTT one.
Okay.
AH Labs.
Okay, here we go.
There is not one at AH Labs.
There's not. I'm
the
looking for the Nega Tower area.
Very famous.
Exactly
very well
where
known.
It is.
Oh, eventually I'm going to have to start working my way towards like the Obsidian and Dan and all that.
There's
got
to be one at the
it's
Obsidian.
Incredibly visible on the map.
Where?
The Nega Tower area.
I'm trying to get a bird's eye view of some different Let's Plays.
Ah, found it.
Is that where it just came from?
Bird's eye.
Yellow.
Right. Yellow.
There's cloud down. I'm going to assume there isn't one there.
Me, Gavin's
cloud
looking
dick.
For. I can
I wonder how
see it in your
oh!
And Gavin
and
hit
Gavin
the ground.
Too hard. Too hard, man. Too fucking
all
hard.
He ever wanted.
Ow. Oh, I accidentally ran in lava. Cool myself off there.
And
how's it going,
red.
Michael?
You know, bum, I got two flags. Bum, bum,
bum. It's not bad. Bum, bum. It's pretty good.
I'm not complaining. Bum, 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 bum.
Who's the blue meanie?
Bana, bana,
I'm blue.
Bana.
4, 5, 6.
Are you a meanie though?
Dabu di dabu da.
Why are you thinking about the blue meanie?
All right, so I've got 8 on the board now.
Oh, you mean what is the blue meanie?
It's a Beatles thing, right?
I don't know. He's a character.
Grateful Dead. Herman, maybe.
I only know it from the Ultimate Showdown.
I was gonna say it's a character from the Ultimate Showdown.
I was listening to that today.
Yeah, yeah. Benito Mussolini and the blue meanie.
Benito Mussolini.
Cowboy Curtis.
Benito.
Okay, well, what's everybody
and
got?
Cowboy Curtis and John B. the Genie.
On the wall?
Either Robocop, Terminator, Captain Kirk, Darth Vader.
What's up?
4 or 5 on the wall.
Has anybody, did we determine if Storm the Tower has any?
Storm the Tower I do not think has any. I didn't find any if it does, so.
We should start labeling them.
Yeah, it's gonna get rough. It's already a little rough. What the fuck is that?
Rough paste!
What is this over here?
What is it, Geoff?
I don't know, I've never
seen it before. Tell me, boy.
It's
is
like
there
a
trouble? Structure? Is there trouble?
It's like a, it's behind my house
there
and there's
fire?
Like stadium seating.
Oh, is that the
oh, it's
the
it's
fucking
the
podcast.
Topic.
The set.
The podcast.
Oh, yeah.
The set.
Oh. When did you guys do that?
When everybody was
ago?
Gone.
Oh, that's cool.
Hmm. Yeah, people loved it.
I should
now,
check
they were
that
not
out.
What you would call having a good time watching it.
I thought Matt did a great job.
Did anybody bother to check credits to see if there was one up there?
I did. That was like the first thing I checked.
No good?
Nothing.
And you went to, you said mushrooms, Jack?
No, I think Jerry went down there. I didn't go down there.
Oh God, my!
I would imagine it's
frame rate is not happy right now.
Yeah, oh, someone made this sustainable. It's awesome.
You're welcome.
That's right.
That wasn't me.
It wasn't
my original stack.
Are you talking about the stack right there at the end of the railroad?
Yes.
Yep.
Leading up to the pig bridge.
Yep.
Oh, I can see you, Gavin.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You see me running across the pit?
Yeah,
bridge?
I can see you right now. I see your little head. I'm in the water behind you.
Was there one that thread the needle by any chance?
I'm swimming.
Not that I
you?
Saw.
Michael.
But I didn't look that hard. I just
I'm
assumed
to climb up.
I just assumed there wasn't one there.
I assumed
then
you just left near the track.
There.
Yes.
Yeah.
But it originally was a stack and Ryan made it nice.
Oh, I see that.
Oh, that almost killed me.
It's got to be one at Dan, right?
I was just there.
I didn't
look, but I didn't see
on
one.
Dan, no.
I'm gonna go to Dan. Oh, no, there's not one?
On him,
on
no.
On Dan, no.
Near Dan?
Yeah, there's one near Dan.
Within the map of Dan.
Like, if you were to go to the Dan on the map,
the Danverse.
You would see one, yes.
I did not find one at Mario, though.
Oh, Dan Maroon.
All right. Oh! Did they ever add more levels to Mario Portal?
Fuck if I know. Probably.
That was so
probably
long
probably added, like, 50,000.
Is that Ryan's first Let's Play?
I think so.
I thought his first Let's Play was... Yeah, maybe it was.
Yeah,
was
I'm that
pretty
sure it was
it
Mario,
was definitely that.
The portal.
That was
one
of
was that and what was that other one? It was like that 6-player
CTT actually.
Yeah, that was one of the that was your first Minecraft.
What are you trying to think of, Geoff?
Psychonauts?
Awesome Knots.
Yeah.
That video was awful.
Yeah.
That was the first bad video I was in.
Your
sure
entire
is.
Life?
I think so.
That
was the first one where I was like, man, maybe we shouldn't put it out.
Oh, who was asking about the brick roof being like, I don't know what this is. Is that you, Ryan?
Yeah.
That's the... Is that Top Chef?
Maybe. I just killed a horse.
I like the idea that this is non sequitur. You're like, oh yeah, I just killed a horse.
What? I just walked by, knocked him into the lava. Didn't mean to. Feel a little bit bad about it.
Gonna be one in Top Chef.
Not real bad. Is there one at Clouds?
I didn't see one.
Is there one in the altar?
Yes.
Or near the altar?
Yeah, there is.
Fuck it. I'm just gonna go there.
Ultra white.
I'm just gonna do it.
So you got it. Has
anybody been up to Mega Dig? Jack, not Mega Dig, but the other one.
I have.
Dig Down.
I don't think
I've been to Mega Dig, not Dig Down.
I don't think I've been to Dig Down.
But Mega Dig, you have been to?
I have.
And there was right one next there? To Dig Down. I didn't even check it.
All right, I'll look.
Diggy dig.
All right, back here again. Let's go to the altar. Wait, shit. We have to go through the doors in the altar, you said?
Yeah. Well, you can bust through the floor if you want.
I mean, it's right by the door if you use the door, though. Depends if you want to be farting around inside the altar for a while.
I don't remember. I just don't remember where the door is.
It's on the bottom.
Next to the tracks that are on the side.
Yeah.
Hello, sir.
God
Jack's
damn.
Left the
Jack.
Game. Bye, Jack.
Why? Nobody knows why you keep leaving the game. Seems like a bad choice.
Yeah, the game
choice.
Says Jack left, so that's on you.
So when are we going to PC?
I mean, last time we tried PC, Geoff went off the
off
rails.
The rails.
Exactly.
Because it was so broken.
He did. He did go off the rails. And he wasn't even in the video.
Should we put that out?
We should.
Have we not?
No.
Oh.
Ooh, someone's been here.
Someone's been just about
everywhere.
Fuck is
the door? I don't know anything about this game.
That's not the altar.
I know it's not the altar. It's I'm at my house.
You can't find your own front door?
No.
What?
I see where they went.
Jumped on the fire. Yours is below where it says the Jones residence.
Jeremy, I feel like you're following
that.
Me.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I probably am.
Stop burning to death.
I'm heading towards Gasteroids.
We should get Matt or someone to do a fly through of our bridges.
Are you red?
Ow.
Oops, almost threw my map away again. Nope. You're not near me. Gavin's near me.
Has anyone checked the doors?
Take a look at this here.
The giant doors?
That's where I hid my tower.
I've been through several of them, but...
I wonder why they didn't burn all of Geoff's mercantile. I mean, the terrible flow that naturally occurred.
That comes once a month?
Yeah.
That would suck if you had this kind of fucking...
They call it the Red Tide,
volcano
gentlemen.
Every month.
Sounds like a place in Skyrim.
Red Tide is
a thing.
It's a thing you can get if you... In water, it's a disease.
Well,
like
or a bunch of algae.
Or something.
Yeah, it's an algae or some shit, right? Make you real sick.
So it looks like no one's checked that.
I was friends with a kid who was a surfer who got Red Tide in Jersey.
I don't know if Red Tide is necessarily the name of a sickness, though. Red Tide's a thing.
No, it's a water condition.
Yeah.
It's like bad dishwasher detergent.
Not to be confused with Roll Tide.
Not to be confused with Tide laundry detergent.
Which is probably worse.
So I'm not seeing one at Mega Dig. So if there's one here, I'm missing it. Just FYI, so...
Approaching the altar.
Jack, you were fucking with Geoff, weren't you?
I was absolutely fucking with
Geoff. Yeah, I knew it, because you said last part there wasn't one there.
I'm just letting everybody know so nobody else wastes their time.
Well, I said that last time.
Found it.
I think I already have this one, but I'm going to take it anyways.
I wonder about...
Bye, Jack.
Well,
bye,
I'm about to die.
Bye, Jack.
No, Jack, please, don't die.
Because I'm over lava. And...
I'm going to go back to
care about it.
One Jack
look
over
the boards. Start prodding for info.
And yep, I'm on fire.
It's about to get real hard.
She's on fire. Is this the door? What's the
motherfucker?
Yeah, I've been here. I was like, I wonder whose path I'm following. It was mine.
If we were smart, we'd have some wool or something to make our own like.
So how come I get fucking hard mode?
Because you're doing well, Jack.
You win this shit a lot.
I have zero on the board right now.
Well, right now,
carrying when we're around.
Is there a way to measure the hardness of a penis?
Is your dick like medium rare?
No, but if I was to ask, like, who has the hardest penis in the room right now? There be a way?
Wouldn't be me.
To figure it out, like, if someone had like a 16% hard penis,
you could figure out the pressure of the blood inside the penis.
You just always have a
semi.
I
mean, it would be an incredibly invasive.
What if?
Would
you put on one of those blood pressure things and go?
What if instead we did like a pressure test, like with our dicks? If we had some sort of foam or something, we could slap and see.
Or you put your dick in a vacuum.
Fucking hope Lava Wall doesn't have one that I just can't see because I do not want to go all the way.
Put your dick in a vacuum.
Geoff, I'll tell you, I went to Lava Wall. I did not see anything.
You just fuck a vacuum? Is that what you're suggesting?
Don't some people do that? Don't some people like stick their knob in a Hoover?
That was a fucking
don't judge.
Scary movie.
Yeah, Doofy.
Doofy. Fuck the vacuum cleaner.
This is the
I can never remember as a kid whether Doofy was. was actually played by David Arquette.
He was not.
Who played Doofy?
I don't remember. But his sister,
David Arquette, was pretty damn doofy.
Doofy's sister was Shannon Elizabeth, I think.
What is David Arquette up to these days?
Oh, who knows?
Probably thinking about Courtney Cox.
No, he remarried.
I mean, he still might be thinking about her.
Like, might be, but he remarried some young hot chick.
Someone built over to fucking dig down.
Oh!
Oh, I fell into Portal House.
I just don't know if there was one up there or not. I don't know if I want to venture over.
Fun fact, Portal House contains only one portal now.
You know what else it contains?
Oh, the...
Okay.
Nothing.
I think Gavin found one.
Nothing at all.
Fucking Portal House, really? I'm never gonna find that.
There's already two people been here.
Yeah.
I can't remember if I've been there or not.
Actually, Gavin...
What color is it, Gavin?
It may both be me. Because I can't remember if I took it last time or not.
Portal House. Did I go?
I just did that.
God,
Ryan.
I was just over by Portal House, too.
Wait. I did not think there'd be one in there. That's kind of an obscure
one. He just did it. He didn't do it by popularity of Let's Play. He did it just basically to spread them around the map.
Okay.
So
don't look for anything near anything.
Don't
else.
Assume that an interesting or good Let's
Portal
Play
House.
Was
Portal
revisited.
House is nearest to the Dan one, I'd say.
Yeah.
Is there one in the Sheep's Anus?
No.
Is there one in Mega Tower?
Mega Tower.
The
not that I not found, but
the
I
one that got burnt.
I honestly didn't even look.
Well, what was the? What was
I'm looking
crap?
On the outside.
There's, I believe, one near there, Jack.
What was the one
that I got?
Yeah.
Matt was saying that there's some that have clues to them.
Oh right.
It's like clue
if
banners.
You're near the one I think you're at.
Yeah. There's. You'll see. It'll have a fuckload of banners on it. I've seen two different ones that have like clue banners.
So there doesn't appear to be one at Storm Tower.
I think. I think. Jack, do you know if you have green yet?
I do not.
I think green was over there.
You know what would be a cool remake of a game? It would be Clue in Minecraft. You could like build the mansion.
Is there one? Did anybody check rock, paper, scissors?
I did, Geoff.
Anything going on?
Nope.
There? There's so much stuff lying around here.
Dude, it sucks to be you.
Jack's getting pretty minged off. You might want to do a hard reboot.
I might have to.
Okay, I did already get this one. Fuck. All right, so
I wonder if there's one in
third one
hop
over.
To drop
and the fourth one over.
Oh,
sweet!
Fuck.
You're just saying things that I assume were things that we did at some point. But my
yeah,
memory
hop
of them are mostly gone.
You don't remember hop to drop?
You know that, Ryan? Come on! I don't know either.
Ryan, you've got the memory of an onion.
I've got the memory of a father. Just wait.
I'm a father. I have a memory. I remember
yeah,
hop to
yours
drop.
Grew up. It comes back.
Dude, finding a bridge between trees is so nice.
Yeah,
it is.
So is finding Nemo.
I think you're just following me around.
Who, you?
Yeah.
I think we're all doing bridge trees.
You're going, I'm looking at you on the map and you're going exactly where I have been.
Why are you copying Ryan? Is what he's
copying
saying.
Ryan.
Be original.
Yeah. Anybody check no glory hole?
Matt's just standing in the fire like a monster.
Yeah, I saw him doing that earlier.
No glory hole.
I did not check no glory
hole. Oh, fuck. That'll do it. That'll do me in. God damn it.
Michael.
I just got a game invite.
That was my first unintentional death, and I'm real far from where I want to be.
Changed my settings. It's the first pop-up I've had in months.
Oh, man.
Hey, at least you're
getting sorry.
Them.
I mean, aside from my favorite signing in.
Is it me? Am I your favorite?
I think pretty much everyone in this room is my favorite.
Damn,
oh,
dude.
Gavin.
Damn. I should reciprocate.
Yeah. Should. Should's a word.
Jeremy, you check the ghastly thing, right?
Gastroids?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Anybody check Dig Dug?
Where is this going?
Oh, Dig Dug's interesting.
Is that Dig Dug?
Ooh, Connect 4, too.
Yes, I'm checking Dig Dug right now.
Burning alive! Dude, there's a lot of lava. Well done.
What about the incredible
in Australia,
disappearing creepers?
Went to a zoo.
Did you touch a koala?
That was fun. No, I touched a kangaroo.
The Melbourne Zoo?
Yes.
I've been there. That's pretty cool.
No, actually, I lied. Not the Melbourne Zoo. I lied to you just now.
Oh. The zoo's cruel, though.
It was like an hour and a half away.
Like, you're not meant to go to zoos anymore?
Yeah, I guess. I didn't feel as bad here, because it was like Australia, and there was like tons of space.
Geoff, I'll save you the effort. None at No Glory Hole.
I ran the length of it. Oh, wow.
Nice. Okay, well, I should go this way instead.
Isn't the length of it the length of the map?
Yep.
The old map.
I started, went towards Mega Tower, nothing over there. Went all the way back to the other side, nothing over there.
Geoff, did you venture to Dig Dug? I mean, to Dig Dug? What?
Okay. I did not go to Dig Dug.
What about Dig Dug?
It's confusing because we got Mega Dig,
oh,
Dig Down, and Dig Dug.
Yeah, well, you named them all.
I just saw some stupid clue banners.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Why are they stupid?
Oh, my God, there's a lot of them.
Finding one.
Yeah, yeah. When you find the clue banners, you'll understand why.
Hup. Are you at the Mega Tower?
Nope.
Aw. I can't believe he didn't put one here.
When you find them,
at some point,
you'll understand
we'll just,
why.
We'll just tape Matt up and tie him up and just make him tell us.
You get the tape.
Guess I should go to rock, paper, scissors.
What is that noise? All right,
this will take a bit.
It's just Gavin having fun, Ryan. That's what that noise is.
Ryan's not used to people enjoying themselves.
He's looking at something. I don't know.
Did a bunny rabbit?
Desert bunnies.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. You got a new cat, right?
I did. It's called Columbo.
Well, not the full name.
Wait, has more names?
Well, it's Peter Falk as Columbo. Or is it as Columbo?
Because Smee is Bob Hoskins is Smee.
Got it.
I wanted to call him Eddie Valiant because that we could do another Bob Hoskins.
Nice.
But Columbo is better.
Is that what you were told?
Yeah.
Yeah. Is it
now,
a,
when you go to the vet, what name do you give?
I don't go to the vet.
There you go. Bam.
I assume Meg says Columbo. What are we going to do, take the cat in an Uber?
Yeah.
Sure.
Meg, do you think Meg's car has room for you, Meg, and the cat?
Well, you're being crazy, Geoff.
I would assume that as a family, you could travel. But
well, I mean, it's usually during work hours. Jack. Do you want me to miss a video so I can go to the vet?
It's they have Saturday hours.
Yeah, they do.
A lot of vets. Yep. Oh. I would know.
So, Geoff, I would recommend checking that thing that we were talking about.
Your anus? Are you getting a prostate exam already?
I don't even know.
Actually, you probably should have had one already.
I've had them before. Okay. I don't even know what that means.
I got worried for a second.
I was asking you if you'd been somewhere just now.
Oh, yeah?
Really? I missed it. Fuck, I missed it.
Geoff missed it too, so don't worry.
No, I know where it is. I mean, I know what you're talking about. I'll check it. Thanks.
What, you talking about Dig Dug?
Yeah. No, I was talking about Dig Down.
We have so many dig ones.
Hi, Gavin.
What?
Still trying to fucking work my way all the way over here now.
Yeah, you're right over there.
Well, I know.
I got four bannies.
You got four already?
Mm-hmm.
Damn.
Well, rock, paper, scissors was useless.
I think I'm gonna go back and place my...
Swimming away.
Place what I got.
Yeah, it's kind of nice to occasionally just hop in the water. Or hop outside the map.
Or hop just walk around for a bit.
Turns out Armageddon didn't catch up with the rest of the Minecraft world.
It just targeted Achievement City.
Mainland much, Achievement City, yeah.
That's the den of sin.
Oh, someone's been to Thread the Needle.
I went to Thread the Needle, yes.
Nothing?
I didn't see anything, but I didn't go inside it. I just went over it.
Yeah, I see that.
This was a very unintelligent way to approach this thing, but oh well.
What are you dealing with there?
The fucking level, the bunker of destiny.
Where the fuck am I?
I'm gonna just go over the top.
You're not going inside?
I am going inside, but... I came at it from a weird angle.
The big obsidian building?
Yep.
Yeah.
Is that the Bunker of Destiny?
Yeah. Level 30.
Nope!
Not to be confused with the Birch Bunker.
Right.
For which we lost the Let's Build.
You didn't make it, Jeremy.
Well, damn it. I dropped off where I thought the front was, and it wasn't there. And... Mm-hmm. Ooh, could not be further away from it.
Nice.
Oh, has anyone been to the White House?
Yes.
Other than Trump?
I have not been.
White House? Which one's that?
The one with the portal to the end.
Oh, I went to it.
No luck?
I don't remember seeing one.
Man, I watched CIA, or Central Intelligence, on the plane. It's pretty funny.
Pretty funny.
Yeah, The Rock was pretty fucking good in that.
He's a funny dude, that Rock.
Dude, he killed it in that.
Isn't he like the best, the highest paid actor?
I think he was last year.
Is Tom Cruise on that?
No, but it was just like for that year.
Oh, okay.
Because he was in,
Rock's in 9,
a bunch of shit.
Things,
yeah, I think that's what it was. I don't think he's the highest like paycheck, but I think he made the most. But I could be wrong. I don't fucking
know. Well, shit.
Jack, you're such an animal.
What?
Damn, dude.
You.
Oh, did he see the thing I did?
Yes.
You can just knock it down.
No. I'm trying.
Two blocks. Come on. All you can do it.
It's not. It's on a stair.
Nope. Not going
what?
That way.
All right. Three blocks. Come on.
Yeah, but I also built one. I built a second layer.
Well, that's your fault.
I thought it was connected to a sky bridge, so I was like, oh, I'll just start building.
Damn, Jeremy, you've got 8.
And I'm holding another one.
Oh, Jeremy, are we tied?
I think so.
You fuck.
Jesus.
I think we have most of the same ones, though.
Oh, God. Yeah, I just realized where one is.
Yeah. In your butt?
No. Ugh. It's going to be annoying to get to.
I think I know which one you're seeing.
No. It just hit me. I bet it's there.
Oh, I've put one in the wrong place. That's idiotic.
It's easy to do, though. They blend together very well.
Yeah, the purples are very similar.
There were really none in the Field of Giants, right?
Brown banner.
I don't know. I've been told, though, but I have not personally checked.
I didn't see any over there.
Found one.
Except there is a... Fucking...
Fucking...
There's a hole in the anus.
Yeah. Orange. Well, that's the anus, Jeremy.
Yeah, that's why I asked about it earlier. I was assuming that's what Geoff's going...
There was one in the anus?
No.
Oh.
I'm saying he's just asking.
Yeah, I check the anus.
Kevin always checks the anus.
Brown banner. Which one's brown?
It's the anus.
Oh, fucking sweet.
Is there a banner that isn't on the main board?
Huh?
Brown? Brown's on there.
Which one's brown?
I don't remember. I put it up a little while ago. Though.
UPS.
Is brown the bottom right?
I think it's bottom right.
See what they can do for you.
Well, I put...
There's like a brown and there's like a mauve, right?
Mauve.
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 The Mauve Avenger?
Oh, shit.
That was a go-kart and Hey Arnold.
I've knocked a frame off and there's too many frames.
Alright, well, Gavin's lost.
Yep.
Yeah, you
know. Yeah, Matt told us specifically not to do that.
And there goes the frame rate.
Frame rate. Frame rate.
So I'm now at.
At.
Oops. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm at 8.
Fast sink.
I got worms.
You got worms?
I got a rock.
Got fluid.
Ow, it hurt, but I'm good. I'm still alive.
How many are there total? 16.
God damn it.
Oh, really?
I'm halfway.
Yeah. Oh.
Holy shit.
I'm just working my way towards level 30
downtown.
Hello, sheep and cat.
Hello,
it's a nice
sheep.
Little refuge you got there. Be a real shame if something happened.
Busting my way in here somehow, or... Ah, boy. All right.
I remember this
real shame.
Quite a walk I got in front of me.
Oh!
Are you allowed to take pets in an Uber?
I don't know.
Some Ubers.
Good question.
Maybe probably
just put them in a suitcase.
I'm sure you
can zip it up.
Take
it,
yeah,
it's like an airplane.
Sorry, my suitcase meows. It's one of those weird German ones.
Don't fucking ask about it.
What if someone thought there was a torso in it?
Ryan.
Why would they think there was a torso? What's up, Jeremy?
Yeah, I would think
I need
luggage.
To get to where you
been
are.
My first thought. But
I see you.
Sure.
You see me? Where are you?
On the altar.
You got a torso in there?
Oh, hi.
Just checking.
Robert Durst, son.
Where? You know, if you said you saw some hit banners, where would those be?
The clue banners?
Yeah.
You're right fucking next to it.
I mean, Felix Baumgartner?
Oh, I was going to go to Felix, and then I didn't.
You did. You were even talking about him.
Dude, just look around the upper rim of it, dude, when you get near it.
Well, I'm going to presume there's one down there, because I already see someone has... There's multiple layers of people going down.
Yeah, but, like, look at all the banners around.
Banners?
Yeah, like
inside of it, right?
Like look inside on the walls.
Oh,
they blend in a little bit.
Yeah, no, I was looking for a standing banner.
And there's one, and there's
a stanner.
There's a shit ton.
There are no standing ones though.
Apparently
here, Jeremy, I'm building a bridge your direction.
Oh, thanks, Bill.
There's not one in level 30 though.
Oh, there isn't?
Not in the building.
How about in the bunker of destiny? Boop.
What's the bunker
Seven.
Of destiny?
It's the obsidian place.
The obsidian block.
You mean the giant obsidian thing we used in level 30?
Yeah.
That's the bunker of destiny, right?
There's not one in there.
Oh, well, I need to go buy it anyway, so.
Is there not actually, or did you just miss it? I mean, I did both floors.
Did anybody check out Wolf Spa?
Full Spa. Which
Wolf
one
spa.
Is like six?
Yeah,
it's true. Maybe the spa?
Spa.
Oh, yeah. No.
How'd you get here, Ryan? Did you take the trees?
Yeah. I came from Invisicreeper.
Oh, Invisicreeper. I don't think there's one there.
There was not. Or at least not that I could find.
Which one was Invisicreper?
Just don't worry about it.
It's the big...
No, don't worry about it.
It's the big black...
Jeremy doesn't
Never
want to
happened.
Talk about it. Yeah.
Never happened.
Oh, was that one of the early ones where they took over and made a crap piece of shit?
Oh, yeah, I remember that one. Yeah, that was like, we hired these guys?
Yeah, awesome.
Gavin was fucking pissed.
I was. I don't think I was even in that video.
But he was still mad.
Yeah, no, he was...
Look.
I remember him sending an email about it.
Keep the quality up.
Oof.
Yeah?
Oof.
Yeah.
See, I knew I hated him for a reason.
Be proud of your work, little Jay.
Yeah.
That was fucking funny.
I don't think I ever sent Jeremy an email. I've sent some emails.
You did.
Not to Jeremy.
Just
no,
about
him.
Just about me, yeah.
Yeah.
Jeremy doesn't rate an email from Gavin.
He's not going to email him. He doesn't know him.
I didn't send an email about Jeremy.
He's not going to talk to him. He doesn't know him.
Yeah.
All right. That was...
What happened, Mike?
Fell in a hole.
All right. So here's...
There we go.
Just got back to the path where I fucking fell into the lava last time.
Oh, dude, it's a huge reset when you die far away.
Yeah. Up! What? Okay.
It's
a good delay.
Was that trying to get the Felix one?
No, I just came out of Felix.
Oh, okay.
Where am I?
You gotta be shitting my dick off.
No, I'm not.
Yeah? Jeremy.
What? Jeremy, you can't swim in lava.
Stop
trying.
Especially if you want to
shit your dick
off.
Jeremy's don't float on lava.
What's up? Jeremy's new phrase of shit my dick off.
Shit on my dick?
That came
up. He said shit my dick off.
That came up a lot in that video we just made.
the long one.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
We should put out pot once.
Or that you're
that.
Shitting the fuck out of me is what I like to say.
Oh man, Gav, I've got 8 banners.
Nice.
Well, you're doing well.
I'm halfway there. I should go back and put them up.
Does anyone have an iron banner yet? I do.
Been there, done that.
Yeah.
Fuck that game.
Someone almost did a good job of making the stairs out of this thing, but didn't.
Probably wasn't.
Oh,
Ryan,
Felix.
Though. Yeah.
I just built straight up.
Oh, shit.
I took one look at those stairs and went, nope.
Yeah, I didn't bother with Felix.
There's I'm just putting them under where I can't jump. But it's
I
just
think that
it.
Stair has been there actually before this, right?
Yeah, that was from one of the King Let's
Plays. Yeah. God damn it. Does every single person check clouds and then realize there's nothing up here?
I didn't see anything.
Sure. Realize there's
nothing
up here.
I have so many ideas for a new king, but I'm not the next king.
Same.
Oh, when are you going to do it, Ryan?
I mean, we already said that Jack was going to do King Jack.
How are you going to do it, Jack?
We said that many times, and it's just never happened.
We've actually never said that. Yep. You said your dark gods
wow,
are next.
You're full of lies.
You said you're waiting for VR, and then nobody should do it.
No, yeah. I said,
to be fair,
and Jack started building it, and then
fair,
tried to push it off a mat, and then didn't do it.
To be fair, I feel like I remember, completely impartially, I do feel like I remember Ryan said to wait for VR.
Yep. I am waiting on VR. All
right.
So we're waiting on you.
Yes.
And we said Jack could do it because he had...
Both of those things were set. Both of those things were set.
Yeah.
That's...
All right. Both meaningless because the video hasn't happened.
Yes. Crack on, Jack. It's been over 2 years since the last King.
Yeah.
All right, Ryan.
Any day now, Jack.
I mean, once I win one, absolutely. I'll 100%
do it. You won GTA.
All right, let's do... You want to do King GTA? I'll do that.
Sure.
Nope.
No one's asked for that.
I mean, some people have asked for it, but yeah.
No one in this room, though.
Yeah, you're absolutely correct there. You're definitely correct.
Didn't we spend an hour trying to land on top of the Ferris wheel?
Yep.
Yeah.
We spent a long time.
Before realizing it was impossible.
I think it's possible. Anything's possible.
That's not true at all.
Yeah. Not right.
Way to keep the dream alive.
Well, all right. Well,
tell you what is possible.
Trump? President had Trump.
Yes, and it's a bit of a silver lining there. I realized the other day, I could become fucking president of the United States. I'm dead serious.
Yep.
All earning some
not
money.
Necessary.
I can do it.
I was
kind of uplifted by that, at least.
Yeah, apparently, literally nothing can prevent you from becoming president now, so.
I might run. I'm just telling you.
You should be.
20 years from now, I might come asking for your support, Gavin. Hey, you landed on my head.
Hey, it's the Bunker of Destiny.
Yeah, let's check it out.
Hi, Jeremy.
Hey, what's up, Ryan?
It's pretty bright in here these days.
It's bright as
fuck.
Oh,
you got one I don't have, I think. Look at you.
Nope, not gonna make it. Not gonna make it.
Is there anything nearby here?
Those are so slightly different.
I'm coming from north.
Yeah.
So,
From Dan?
Jeremy.
Well, I went west of Dan, but straight north of here.
Oh, wait.
I just got one.
Oh, I think...
But I think you had it
already. Oh, this is purple. I put magenta where... Purple.
I think so. Yeah, I think Portal House is where I grabbed it.
In the dark, it's even harder.
Yeah, there's nothing in the bunker here.
This is.
I was making my way over to Felix, which I believe is south of here.
Oh, dude, I wonder if there's one at the shack.
There it is. I knocked one of my banners out of the picture frame and it flew away.
Yeah.
Wait,
I had
which one's shag tent?
Shag tent is
but
a very poorly constructed wooden and wool hut.
10.
I don't know
banners.
If I was by shag tent.
It's by. It was a part
Jeremy,
of
you are in the lead, my friend.
No petting zoo.
Well, Ryan has 1, 2, 3, 4, I've 5, 6, 7.
Yeah, Ryan. Yeah, and I
no, Ryan
eight.
Has 9.
9.
No, Ryan can't have 8. Count. You know, I put a banner up and I hit it and it flew away and then I couldn't find it. I wonder if it's still on the board and should not be, because it was a duplicate. So maybe there's an error there.
Mm. Ryan, the man's trying to give you
red, pink, orange, purple, magenta. Light blue, cyan, brown, and oh, yep, light blue.
So I guess,
well, yeah. Is that light blue or is that gray? No, it's gray.
Gray and light
gray.
Maybe I just missed one.
Yeah, you
nothing
have 9
at the shag tent.
Look at me
nothing.
Go.
Geoff has 8 on right now.
Shit, where's Baumgartner? It's around here somewhere.
Michael, I found that green one you were talking about.
Oh,
yeah,
has
nice.
8.
What are you laughing at? You laughed at my bottom right?
Yeah.
Yeah, you can put the frame back up.
Looks good, though.
How
yeah,
the
thanks.
Fuck do I get out of here?
I feel like
here.
I made do.
You did.
Dog do.
Did you go to the bathroom for- oh.
Felix? Felix?
So, I'm sorry, how many do you have, Jeremy? You have 10?
10. Okay. I mean, you probably have more than I do.
Oh, I don't know about that.
Yeah, you do.
I wouldn't say that.
I just don't know where else to go. Was there one at Mario? I was so close to it.
Frame rate.
I did not find one at Mario.
I was so close to it, but I know.
Doesn't mean there's not one there, though.
I think the one at Dan, though, makes it too close.
I kind of agree with you.
What is this obsidian globe, snow globe thing?
Invisible creepers?
No!
What was the verdict on that, Ted?
I went in there, I didn't see one.
I almost fucking dropped my map in the lava.
How about Connect 4?
I did not see one at Connect 4. Could be one there, though. How about Rain of Fire? Did anybody try Rain of Fire?
What's the one that looks like a giant contact lens in the sky?
That's bumper boats?
Bumper boats.
Any luck there?
I didn't see one there.
Not one there either, no.
Fuck.
Michael, what was the one that you were just like, man, I just happened upon this? Do you know the name of it?
No.
There's also one that is just a...
There you go.
I was thinking.
Because I feel like I don't have that one.
I know you don't have the green one.
Yeah, I think I was the second person to get the green one.
What was the green one?
It was green.
Green.
All right, there you go.
I know which one that is.
It's a lovely shade of green, too.
Oh, hi, Michael boy.
Hi, boy. I'm looking for Baumgartner.
Oh, it's
it's around here somewhere, right?
It's over by the picnic. Over the back of what's the one that falls from the sky?
It's right next to No Petting Zoo.
It's on this island, isn't it?
The one that falls from the sky.
Or is it my on the wrong
Hot
island?
Hotfoot?
No, the lever that drops the word. Butts.
Butts.
Butts. Behind butts.
The butts dropper.
Oh.
Yeah. You just walk through past butts.
What?
Butts
it's way past. That's butts. Way past. It's past the altar, man. That's...
Yeah.
It's by,
saying,
it's by the
Bunker
Destiny.
He's
right next to it.
He's giving
right next
a
to
direction.
Is it by the Bunker Destiny?
It's right next to it.
I was just there. Damn it.
The Bunker Destiny and,
And the Bunker Destiny doesn't have one, we determined?
No,
Rain of Fire.
I didn't go upstairs, because I was lazy.
I did. Was there one at Dick Dug? I know we talked about it 500 times.
Yes.
Fuck it. I'll go, because I can see it.
Neat.
And I gotta
I'll make
back
a jump.
There.
All right.
You guys watching Walking Dead this season?
I'm not. Are you?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Didn't some heads get mushed?
Are you liking it?
It's okay.
Are you scared?
No.
You sure?
You should be. I'm not liking it as much as the last season.
You should be. Not as many arrows through the back of the head?
Not so far.
Apparently someone got clubbed in the head, though. Probably popped out.
Two people got clubbed.
Yeah.
Spoiler alert. I haven't seen it.
Oh, sorry, Jeremy. I know how upset you get.
Yeah.
Spoilers.
Guess a lot of people checked Lava Wall, huh?
Jeremy, don't talk about it, Dooley.
Yep.
I checked Lava Wall.
Lavar.
Fuck, man. Where's the fucking...
Right.
Oh.
Hey, where's Portal House, Gavin? Is it close to the Bunker of Destiny?
It's ish, by, you can see it from Mario.
Ooh, what's wrong, Geoff?
To answer your question,
Portal House.
It's near Bunker-ish.
Bobby Bunkoid.
I'm in a boat.
But did he say there was one at Dig Dug? Am I missing it?
Yes. There absolutely is one at Dig Dug. Yeah. I'm standing at it.
I'm on Dig Dug right now.
I see one person.
You are not on Dig Dug because I'm on Dig Dug, so you're somewhere
else. Oh, Pac-Man. God damn it.
Yep.
I'm
an idiot.
Different game.
I thought video game. I had the Dig Dug one, I think.
What did you think that was?
I knew it was a video game, and so I was like, oh, this is it.
There you are.
Felix!
I'm going to send an email back.
I need to find
you. Didn't Felix Baumgartner get beaten?
Yeah.
Did he?
Yeah. Like last year.
Some other
guy. It was either super early this year or it was last year.
Well, so when are we going to rename that thing to do?
Yeah, well, nobody cares. He did it first, though. He made it cool.
Let's be Felix Bum.
Also, I think we did that before they raised the height limit, so technically we could beat it and call it whatever the next thing is.
Oh, that's true.
Good call.
We can make it Achievement Hunter hole.
Nailed it.
There you go. With all the stuttering and everything. It should be in the title.
You gotta put an ellipsis in there.
Oh, yeah. Brown.
What can I do for you?
Yo.
For $100,000.
Damn. Uh-huh.
You got it?
Would you switch names with your son?
What? Huh?
Just legally change both your names. Flip.
Like, he would become James Ryan Haywood, and you would be Eli middle name.
That seems like a lot of hassle.
Sure.
You but would?
For how much?
For $100,000.
$100,000? That's not bad.
Ryan, do it.
Anybody, you would have to go by that name.
That's
like,
a lot.
You couldn't be
you
like,
gotta do it, Ryan.
My
you
name is Ryan.
Now. Gavin's giving you $100,000.
I'm not offering this.
Yeah,
money.
You
this
are.
Is hypothetical.
No. Hypothetically, though, he will give it to you.
Oh, my.
Has anybody checked?
Sure. He could learn a new name.
Has anybody checked the city inn?
The trouble would be you.
I'm heading there right now.
Yeah, he's fine.
I do have a lot of things that have to change.
You did, Jack?
Yes.
Anything there?
Maybe. Yeah, it could be worth $100,000.
That's a good stairs here, whoever made this spiral staircase over.
At the railway?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Ryan.
It's lovely.
Lovely Ryan.
No, that's the desk.
Oh, is there anything at Pin, what's it called? Kaplunk?
Kaplunk? I never looked.
I didn't,
Pin the tail
I
on
looked in there, I didn't see anything.
Well,
you know what? Maybe I didn't.
Geoff, weren't we going to do Pin the Dick on the something? What was that?
We're going to do...
Pin dildos on...
We were going to make a moving dick that goes into a giant vagina.
No, not in Minecraft. I mean, what didn't you recently say you wanted to pin the dick on the door or something?
Oh, what was that?
Oh, yeah. What was that?
We should do that.
We were going to, like, put a mag... We were going to draw a person on the door... And then we're gonna have magnetic nipples, and then a magnetic dick, and we're gonna try to anatomically complete somebody.
First, like, in this room?
Yeah.
Awesome.
On that metal door.
The door that still doesn't work?
No, it works now.
They fixed it? Yeah. Oh, sweet. And you go to Australia and a lot happens.
General area.
I still turn it upwards, though.
See? I mean, it works. 100% of the time.
So nothing at Kerplunk.
I want to find out what the one Michael found.
What is that shit? Like,
Ryan, you're not wrong about, like...
Oh, what about the arrow
going outside
the
map for a second?
Yeah,
oh,
way,
so
way
nice.
Rain of fire.
What's rain of fire?
Hey, Gavin. It's the arrows in the air where you stand still.
Yeah, yeah. I know what it is. Where is it?
It's right over there by Baumgartner.
Ah, is it one of that?
I didn't look, but I think somebody said there wasn't, so I think that's why I didn't look.
All right.
Somebody could be a liar.
Damn it.
All right, it's good to be back here.
The obsidian.
Back at Achievement City?
Yeah, I've been here since we started.
All right, what do we got in here? What is this shit?
Fucking, where is the obsidian? I should be right next to it.
Looks like it's gonna be a three-parter. We're almost done.
Huh. What is this? We never did this thing, huh? This did you? Oh, damn you it. Did. I just wasn't here for it. The bar thing.
Oh yeah,
we never did it.
We haven't released that video ever.
The bar.
Made it, yeah. I made a bar. We made a bar in Minecraft.
Oh, it never came out.
No, nope. We never filmed it.
Oh.
Well, I think we filmed a Let's Build.
We filmed a Let's Build. We didn't film though. Yeah. Hey now, I'm an all-star.
What in the fuck is on? That up there?
It's a bird.
No, oh, there's Dig Dug.
Big ass fucking thing in the sky.
That was risky. I don't know why I did that. All right.
Because you're a risk taker.
Dude, that's all I am. Shag tent. Let's take a look.
Did you risk it for a bisque?
Yeah, he risked it for a bisque in shag tent. Now he's fucking a banner.
I feel like even though I've never had it, I would enjoy a lobster bisque.
There wasn't one in shag tent, was there?
Nope.
Couldn't find one.
Not for you.
What other bisques are there?
It's a pumpkin bisque.
What did you list already?
Lobster and pumpkin.
Intro
tomato.
All right. I am missing three.
Oh, damn. Jack, you got 13?
Yeah.
Can you make a great jackal bath?
13.
Great bisque.
Wow, Jack.
What a fucking guy.
Oops, I exited the game.
You sure did.
Looks like Gavin has one I don't have.
Sweet.
Oh, no, Gavin just put it in the wrong spot.
Oh, what? Did I really?
Yep.
Oh, what? Damn, Gav.
Hello, light gray.
Oh, no!
What's, yeah, okay? I was put in the wrong spot. My bad.
Oh.
It is you. Stop being on fire, you moron.
Who put their wood in the, All right.
All right.
With the light gray banners, there's just a stack of wood in there.
That may have been me, by accident.
Oh, I'll take it.
Okay, that goes there.
Michael, that's be careful. Like. Yeah.
How are you gonna recover?
Shit, I don't know. Just gonna climb this ladder.
Man, this lag is making it real hard.
Yeah, the lag's pretty bad when it catches up to you. I'm just making giant jumps from tree to tree.
Oh boy, we've been going for an hour and 5 minutes already.
Heading for the obsidian.
Damn.
I know, time flies when you're doing that.
Actually, has been flying.
We should probably quit soonish.
Yeah. Soonish.
I want to get back to Achievement City before we quit.
I want
to.
I'd like to put some things up. I haven't.
Should we just try and meet back at Achievement City?
Yeah. We could just teleport.
If I can fucking get to Baumgartner.
Get your ass over there.
I mean, I could just kill myself and take the road.
Take the low.
Oh, here's bumper boats. That's what this thing was. I have no fucking idea what it was.
The contact lens.
Oh, is that what you kept talking about?
Yeah, the giant sky lens.
Yeah, it looked like a giant swimming pool to me, which is, I guess, pretty accurate because it's bumper boats.
Yeah. Straighten me out. I don't think I was in that one either. Or if I was, it was completely unmemorable.
I should be able to see Baumgartner from here. Where the fuck is it?
Where are you at?
I'm on bumper boats.
Look to your right. There it is.
Oh, yeah, you're right. There it is. Oh, my God. I was like an inch away from that.
Laggy.
I was so goddamn close to that. It actually upsets me.
I did a damage jump there.
How do I... Fuck, where do I go?
Shit. You put your penis in.
I didn't look at Lava Wall or Mega Dig, but I think you guys said there wasn't one at either of those.
I couldn't find one at Lava Wall.
I didn't find one at Lava Wall.
Oh, well, oh, please hit the water. Yeah, okay, I'll make it.
I didn't check. I just checked the field. I didn't check through the door where the bed. Where the
splash
beds
right
were,
behind me?
Yeah, I didn't see anything at Mega Dig.
Oh, it's a squid.
I feel like you might be fucking with me, Jack.
I'm not.
How many clue ones are there?
I've only found one.
I found two clue ones.
Did you find Colonel Mustard?
So I feel like that
I
means
found Mrs. Peacock.
One of the ones I'm missing is like peacock, really tall or really in the ground.
She showed her peacock.
Oh God!
Okay.
Wow.
That was extreme.
Wow.
Bit of an overreaction, maybe.
Yeah, I know, right?
Jack, you have a banner.
Were you near something, Gavin?
Do I?
Yeah.
What were you near?
The obsidian.
Which color?
Oh, that you do not sucks.
Have oh, that sucks, dude.
It's far, man.
You do not have a
it's really far. Sucks.
Oh, is there one at the obsidian?
There it is.
Damn, I gotta get over there, too.
I'll go double check it here in a second.
I've got to do that next part. If I can get Baumgartner
full of hate,
head back to Achievement City.
I mean, I definitely have that many banners. It must be in the wrong order.
I'm trying to figure out which one it is.
Ow.
This is your song.
God damn it.
Alright, I just need to get... I'm right next to Achievement City. I just
that is light gray.
Gotta figure out how to get from the water to it.
Maybe?
Some fucking Moulin Rouge, Geoff?
Well,
sat on the roof.
And
I kicked off the mall.
Yeah, but that's in Moulin Rouge, so...
Maybe it is. It looks way blacker on the other board, though.
Racist.
Sing the,
I mean, it calls them like a season.
Where haven't I been?
Wonder if I can make it to the Bridgewater from the top of Geoff's house.
You can try. I don't think you'll make it that far. Well,
that's a hell of a jump. Nah, fuck it.
You doing it?
Nah.
Ewan McGregor, that's his name.
Do it, Jack!
Alright, fuck it.
You call Ian McGregor the Obi-Wan Kenobi guy?
I said Ewan McGregor, but sure.
Ewan McGregor.
You call him Ian McGregor?
The guy who plays Obi-Wan Kenobi? Yes, that's who I'm calling the Obi-Wan
Kenobi. Man, I don't know if
guy.
I can make that, Gavin.
Ian?
Are we trying to meet in Achievement City?
I said Ewan. Yeah. He said Ian.
I should probably not do it then.
Is there no fucking door on reading
room? How many people know who to Ewan? How...
There's no way to get into a reading room. Has anybody been into a reading room?
It's not like an easy name to confuse. It's like
I have not.
Hardly anyone is famous called Ewan.
That's why I said, did you say Ian McGregor?
What? McGregor?
Yeah. McGregor, obviously. You hear that all the time, but Ewan, never.
What?
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 What's happening right
now?
Who
is the idiot?
I thought Michael said something he didn't.
Oh, Gavin, we don't have to pick one.
I'd say Gavin at this point is the idiot. Jeremy and I had a simple conversation. It was over.
Wow,
I said
Jack,
a thing, he said a thing,
board.
And we're like, we're good.
Apparently one's fucked up, according
to Ryan. I
thought
someone said Ian McGregor.
Ian McKellen.
Bottom row.
Yeah.
One of them is should be black.
Ewan Malcolm from Jurassic Park.
I can't figure out where it's supposed to
go, said.
Though.
All right, so this goes
I
here.
I see that it is wrong. I just don't understand where.
I see that you're wrong.
All right, so here we go.
All right.
Now, yeah, obsidian.
Bottom row, second from the right, is clearly like a deep black.
Blue banner.
Dot gray. Right.
Then where does that one go?
Gavin, where the hell is the obsidian at?
Northwest.
Northwest.
Okay. Is it like
purple?
The northern most northwest. Yeah.
I have 13.
Fuck. I'm pretty close. So I'll just head that way.
I was close, and then I was an idiot.
I don't know, Ryan. I think that's right. I think it's just the lighting, maybe. Like, cause there's a torch maybe. Under that one over there.
Which one are you confused about?
The
here?
Bottom row, third one.
Yeah.
That's dark gray.
Is that a? Yeah. It's like the lighting on mine is just weird.
Nope. That is gray.
That's dark gray.
Man,
the white.
Black.
This is not where the white banner goes.
Fucking,
the white banner goes
fight.
One up
yeah.
from that.
Is that white?
I don't have white.
Yep, that's white. All right.
The one on the bottom it, left oh, goes up. One.
It goes up there. So yeah.
So that's meaning to move those two
you
over
have the
left.
Right,
and then those
the right
two move left.
Okay. I got
yep.
it.
Yep.
All right. I have 13. Do we have all 16 between us?
We might.
What I think so.
I'm missing. No. No one has the black banner.
No one has the black banner. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm missing white, dark green, and black.
I'm missing three. I'm missing magenta.
Wait, Geoff, really?
Yeah, I think you and I are missing the same.
Oh,
one.
Shit, Geoff.
Magenta,
Jack knows where two of them are.
Light green and black is what I'm missing. Does anyone have black?
I
no.
don't.
No, I no one knows the black.
Has.
Oh, Gavin.
Oops.
It's probably the one that's
Gavin
like
free.
Somewhere.
What did Gavin free? God damn it, Gavin.
What'd he do?
He fucked up my thing. He tried stealing one of my flags and then he broke mine.
I didn't try to steal it. I was trying to put wood in it.
Great. Now, okay, well, I got a frame missing.
He sounded, he was, oh, well, in that case.
Just put the banner on top of it. Leave
oh,
the
man.
Oh, it worked.
Oh, fuck. What?
Yeah, fuck your house, Gavin.
Speaking of which.
Where's what? My flag?
Hey, don't be fucking around.
Oh, sorry, I wasn't fucking around
Dude.
With anything.
Ugh,
speaking of
City
what?
City End sucks.
Did you steal one?
No.
Oh, no, I do have eight. Wait. Yeah.
Who stole my orange? Or Gavin, where's my orange? I'll put another one up, but.
Oh, yeah. I hope you don't mind.
All right, well.
Well, Michael's losing. Right.
Yeah, that's okay. I've got 10 on me, though.
Sorry about your house, yeah.
What'd you do?
Nothing.
In my house?
No, he's just sorry about it.
Yeah,
sorry
that
sorry
you have something.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, your house has got lava
I saw
in it,
Gavin though. Walk in and fall over dead.
Wow, there was no way of escaping that.
No.
It was right behind the painting,
yeah,
and then
move.
I was mushed.
Well,
in
I gotta admit, I'm a little confused. I feel like I've been everywhere.
Jeremy,
there's
sorry.
A couple places I haven't been. Then.
Sorry about your desk.
I'm curious about
my desk.
I will be.
Oh. All right. So, all right. so let's just do a final call. So I have 13.
Yeah. Geoff has 13.
Geoff has 13.
I have 13.
I've got 10.
I've got Michael's 9. Made a hell of a comeback.
So
also 10.
Who will be the first to find the black banner?
Ooh. Probably one of the six of us.
Yeah, I'm gonna guess it's one of us.
I bet Matt knows where it is.
Fuck Matt. Too. Let's kill him.
All right. Let's stop.
Oh boy.
Go back to school on Monday. How do you like that?
That's my sheep.
Jack, you're the only chance.